good boys. Steve.
Long.
Wonder if Steve still has his Playboy mag.
Yeah, of course he does. Rolled up in his pocket. He's using it as a silencer.
Vito has too much swag to be hanging out with these people.
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been locked up for weeks. See you later.
I haven't taken a shit in weeks.
Let me in.
Why is he driving?
What?
Bye.
Ah.
Here, let me drive this. I wanna whip this.
I'm gonna whip yourself. You gotta lock it. No!
I don't know how to do that.
Oh.
I'd rather just do this. I'm gonna fuck it up anyway. Steve's fucking kidding.
He's got the two terrors.
He's got 2 terabyte SD card.
Micro SD card. Fuck me.
This one suits.
You got the speed lines. It's frozen to the inside of the...
Destroy this car. I'm gonna have to redo the mission.
Are you taking it to Brewski? Oh, fuck! Holy shit! I'd like to give you a ticket after that, sir.
Nah, I'm good. Where you going? Whoops. A slippery ass car.
It's a little snowy.
Oh, you're getting a normal beer.
Yeah. In the meantime, while this thing fucking
defrosts.
Ah!
Whoops. What's B1?
Blue.
There's nothing.
Holy
here.
Shit. We have everything now. Buy Tommy gun ammo. Buy grease.
He didn't have any.
Oh. Do not punch the hot rod. Yeah! You have been killed.
Oh, fuck.
We were gonna get the 2 G's for ready. You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Ian Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek will give us at least $1,000 for that. Alright, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek.
Hold it.
Meet you back at the
top. Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
You like push it down, yeah. Oh. Easy. I have to smash the window.
I won't die this time.
Alright, you died in a funny way.
I thought I had to go.
You're going with Derek.
Should be able to. Should be able to survive.
Can do it. Oh, what the fuck?
I don't know how that happened.
Grabs an old fashioned car, let's go. Thankfully, I'm not driving. Had enough.
This one's fun though.
Yeah, it does 60 flips and you hit a wall. The pig mobile. Oh.
I'm safe. I'll put the speed limit on. What do you put it on?
Yeah. Hey. live cam does resemble my glove box when I go drive mode.
What the fuck?
Oh! Repair the car! Fix the car. Wait, how do we fix it?
Take it to a shop.
Fuck! These complicated things.
Even the radio doesn't work.
Oh, what? That does, it's just a shitty radio station.
Whoa! Is this concrete?
No.
Wait, why does it want me to go like all the way around?
I don't know.
He doesn't need the money.
Derek's gonna give you like 2 cents.
Oh, he landed in the car!
Wait, what?
Pedestrians in the car.
What the fuck? Oh no! Shit.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm coming with you. Oh!
I'm going to normal.
The bobbies are there, careful.
The bobbies. I'll go normal. Turn this shit off.
Sick of this radio. You're gonna fucking repair the car, it's gonna cost you more than what he's gonna pay you. How much? Repair the car. Just say.
Yeah. Did I press the right button?
No.
I didn't.
No, it's Xbox control at the bottom. Go back in the shop. Hey, I'm back.
I need you to fix it now. I'm back.
Oh, it doesn't cost anything when you go here. Yeah.
What is this song?
Repair car. What's the horn? Ah, it's not very fun.
This is the Wonderwall of it.
Hey Derek, I have a sick hot rod. Oh! Fuck! Oh, fuck! Man! No! Remember to use the handbrake!
Fuck! That's not looking good on the speedrun timer.
I'm sure that's the speedrun technique. It doesn't work.
Wow. I didn't mean to get the gun out.
Use the grease gun.
Turn the radio off and I'm just gonna drive.
I need to focus.
Can I cut? Is there any shortcut? Can I go like this way?
No.
I can.
What?
I will.
There's no way. You'll end up in the fucking
surely
dream.
I can go through the forest. What if I
go
on the
train?
Go across
the train track. But it's up there.
I can get up there.
The flowers in spring.
I'll go the normal way.
Well, grab gun.
Fuck. Go your normal way, gang.
Don't fucking crash. Right outside Derry.
I never crash.
I've never crashed. Those are dead end streets.
The way up there.
There ain't. There's no way.
Gotta break 3 hours before
turn. Really intuitive driving control.
out of my way.
That guy dived and he was nowhere near you.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
It's slippery here.
It's because it's all snowy.
It's the grease on the tires.
Oh, I put the grease gun down at the bottom of the car. Fuck. Oh no.
I never freeze. This time I got this. Fourth time's a charm.
You haven't hit anything this time.
Which way did we reroute you? Yeah, this way looks quicker.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I'll go this way.
What? I'll go the way opposite of which way it's telling me to go.
Yeah, this way actually seems quicker. Don't want to go in there.
Oh shit, slippery bugger. Just fucking deliver the car. No, Ben!
No!
Why?
Why'd that happen?
What the fuck? Ooh, right. That whip.
This time I'll do it.
Please, you were so close.
This time I'll do it.
I want to see what happens next. Stop fucking dying.
All you had to do was inexperienced.
All you had to do was just fucking drive straight.
This time I'll get there.
Turn this fucking song off! Thank you.
I didn't have the music on, so... Should I drive like this?
No! That's what got you fucking killed.
How about like this?
There you go. Oh no. The fucking tire can.
I have to brake. Don't! What are you
doing? Holy!
Brake here. There we go.
Speed limiter. Yep, yep.
The tactical speed limiter.
The speed has been limited.
No. Oh, no, no, no. No.
Oh. Oh no. It's okay. Alright, you'll be fine.
Go much faster.
Oh, no. Ben!
I'm gonna fucking. Okay. No!
Oh my god. Yeah,
we should get away.
Yeah, you should be able to.
Repair it.
Oh, fuck.
This is too much to ask.
I should have just driven it my fucking self.
This mission's hard.
No, it isn't.
This mission's cracked.
This is the hardest mission. This is the casual filter.
Yeah. I lost it.
Driving to Derek.
I'll put the speed limit on that.
I think that, you have been killed is the fucking funniest death quote.
You have been killed.
It appears that you have died.
We're almost at Derek's, but I just have to get this repaired.
Just fucking repair the car, and then go around the corner to Derek.
Okay.
Oh.
I'll leave the fucking thing on this time.
Also, don't flick your camera back and forward. There we go. Shit, that was quick. Thanks, buddy.
Derek's like, what took you so long?
No! No, please. If you flick it fast enough, you can see in front and behind at the same time.
Move. This time I won't die.
Yeah, don't fuck around with your camera.
Speed limit.
No, Ben, what the fuck?
Just gotta remember not to run into the fence.
It's a solid fucking wall. Just turn 10 minutes in advance. There we go. Yup. L. There we go. Hey.
Two grandies.
I made back the money that we had.
You gotta give it to someone. Man, that was suck. That was rough. It was tough.
That was ridiculous. Thank fuck, finally.
Shut up. Yeah. Shut up!
I'm never letting Ben fucking drive again. How is this a one-pronger? What is this icon? In Derek's office.
Well, that's a fucking retriever. Stupid fucking jeez. Now they know their place. A beard. Do you see the foam on that beer?
No.
It's like a fucking ice cream.
Holy, I want to eat it. It's a spider. No!
It's still there.
I want it. Yo, bartender, give me that.
Can I have that? Oh, you got half a cup of beer.
Shit. Scam.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Check these out. They're frosty.
Greases came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck up.